And as this match gets started, we're looking at an unflinching superstar ready to throw down.
True words spoken. She's been itching to get this fight started for quite some time now, but it'll be interesting to see if she's bitten off more than she can chew.
I believe she's coming to this match with the exact attitude needed for the challenge.
But she'll be facing a challenge in the form of a superstar who has a vendetta to settle. You know, this one's gonna get intense judging by all the vitriol that's led up to tonight.
Oh, gosh. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
All measured up.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already. What a shot.
And she is doing whatever she wants right now.
She's fighting hard, and it is paying off.
Hoping to end it early. And the shoulders up.
Trying to get this over with pronto.
All measured up.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine. Well, that'll do some serious damage. And she turns it around.
Yeah, she's able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
Had that one scouted. And now she finds herself only playing defense.
Yeah, her defensive instincts are all that's keeping her alive.
The leg. Impressive reversal there.
She isn't allowing that burst of attacks to put an end to her.
Defense chop. Up on the turnbuckle now. Up on the top rope.
Hazardous part of town for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry. Here we go. Super. She covers for the pin.
One, two.
Fights out at two.
I didn't think we'd see a kick out there.
All measured up.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine. A constant assault from her here.
Nobody can match up with this woman when she's on a roll like this. Nobody.
What a sidewalk slam. Foot to the midsection.
Well, nice back rotation suplex.
Uh-oh. Camel torches in.
Look at the torque. Trapped and nowhere to go.
Camel clutch. Great way to break it.
Catches him.
Picking up speed, building momentum. Trying to change the tides of the match.
No try, and the superstar has changed the tides of the match.
Right there.
An absolute statement by the victor here tonight. What a steamrolling.
Do you guys have any expectations for this superstar as this match gets underway?
Yeah, I expect to see a side of her that we've only seen glimpses of.
Her mean streak really coming to the forefront.
She certainly has. Referee in position.
Maybe she knew that wasn't going to put her away, but it definitely kept her down for a beat.
Oh, impressive counter. Uh-oh, sunset. Powerbomb!
Hooked up, looking to platter with a DDT.
Producing a trampling.
All measured up.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied.
Oh, my goodness. Critical point of the matchup.
Nice escape.
Float over.
Oh.
And a DDT. Slam down.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Side. Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here. What a snapmare.
Oh, right to the spine.
And she's gained total control of this match.
Yeah, this is a great flurry she's putting together.
Three.
Sit straight into the barricade.
These two competitors keeping a safe amount of distance between one another. Count out imminent. She needs to get back in. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Impressive display of power.
Great counter.
Ooh, stinging kick.
Strikes with a kick. She's taking some big hits here. Oh, man, leg drop, arm breaker.
Down low with the drop kick.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Oh, quite an effective counter. A jumping stop to the gut. Midsection, trying to chop her down with a low kick. Brain buster! The arm getting pummeled. And a kick. Oh, working on the arm. Right in the mouth, relentless.
Enough already.
In the arm.
STO! She's just appearing powerless to each attack.
Yeah, she's in desperate search for answers now.
Punch in the arm. Not done yet. Into the arm breaker.
Hammerlock.
Boom! Double stop.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Uh-oh is right.
Package pile driver.
Here's the cover.
One, two.
Powers through after two.
The end was in sight.
We all know what she's looking to do next.
Time to flip it.
Times is that end of match.
Looking for the victory.
There's two.
Three. And that'll do it. It's finally over.
Here is your winner, Miss Spencer.
A very strong showing in this women's division victory.
We are looking at the textbook definition of a winner right now, and you can bet she is about to let everyone in the locker room know just that.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Women's World Championship. Making her way to the ring from Japan.
Here we go, guys. We're going to finally have a champion after this one.
And you have to imagine these superstars are feeling the pressure here. You don't come into a match of this magnitude without feeling it at least a little bit.
Byron, have you noticed how perseverant she's become in recent weeks?
Honestly, it's hard not to notice, Michael. In fact, I think she's becoming one of the most tenacious women in all the WWE.
And from Canada, Miss Spencer.
It's a big fight feel here tonight as the title is on the line.
And title matches like this have a way of getting your blood flowing unlike any other match.
For me, guys, it's the high level of respect she seemingly always has that makes her so easy to like.
Yeah, it's just a shame that more people around here don't share that same trait. It seems like there are way too many people in the locker room who are only out for themselves.
You win this title, you are primed for big things.
Championship action underway. The champ looks as hungry and prepared here as ever.
Yeah, they have absolutely no desire to even entertain the possibility of walking out of here tonight without their title.
Oh, you power bomb!
That might be it. Really just laying it in.
Attack from behind. Textbook neckbreaker.
Body forearm.
What a forearm smash.
Stomp to the leg.
Uh-oh. This is not going to be pretty.
Oh, man. Targeting the leg.
And the pressure on her keeps escalating.
Yeah, now she has to turn this momentum around.
Fisherman suplex. Here's the pin. Title on the line. And a shoulder in the air.
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
Evading offense. Here's the sling blade. Basement drop kick.
Oh, stop.
Stiff kick. Oh, golly. 2 feet to the chest. Systematic attack on that arm. Hands and elbow.
Going for a pin for the championship. She breaks the count quick.
Not yet.
Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
And now she's got all her gears running.
She's doing a good job staying attached to her opponent.
She's got an answer for that.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Watch her set up in the corner. Trapped in the corner. Chops and punches.
Oh, this superstar could go all day.
Boom, right across the small of the back.
Painted right back. with a reversal.
A striking blow.
First a knife edge chop, and now continuing the attack on the knee.
Straight to the knee.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Might take her head clean off her shoulders. Ridiculous standing shooting star.
Two.
She powers out.
Her will to not give up fully on display.
And her resolve's looking unsteady here.
And every attempt of her own offense is being subdued.
Fist connect.
Oh, could this be it?
Stop. Ouch.
Close the book on this one.
And into the count.
Two.
Oh, kick out of two.
How close was that?
That was about as close as it could get without it all being over for her.
The best shot was thrown, but it couldn't put this match away.
Ooh-wee. Scoop slam.
Legs lock. And now she's demonstrating her whole arsenal.
Yeah, she is going all out.
Oh, drop kick to the spine. Jarring impact. She manages to get control. There they go. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here? She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Go right to the kidneys. Oh, my goodness. Kick to the spine. And she continues to take on an overbearing offense.
She has to rely on her instincts to turn things around.
Using the elbow as a weapon.
Kick to the gut.
Right the wrong into a neck breaker.
Ref still counting, close to calling it.
Hurry back in.
Eight. And now she's getting back into the ring.
Oh yeah, she is really getting fired up.
Nine.
That was almost a count out.
She's been on the offensive for a little while now. And now she has to turn this momentum around.
Boom! Basement drop kick.
She's rising back up on those wobbly legs.
Legs caught.
Caught. And the dragon scream changer.
These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all match, but have not found a way to end it at all.
Swings in momentum, every push has been cut off.
Being carried around with ease.
Planted face first.
Trap in the arm.
Cross-face submission is in.
She's finished. This would be an amazing upset. Can she get... She's trying desperately to make it to the bottom rope and maybe... And finally breaks it.
She's lucky she got out in time.
Big kick right to the gut.
Ooh, vicious kick to the spine.
She steers clear of that one. Trying to chop her down with a low kick.
She's gonna hang on! I think she's gonna hang on! for some reason, she lets go of the hold.
Here's the pin, title on the line!
Here we go!
One, two!
Oh, a kick out! How did she do that?
I was sure this one was over.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
Saw that one coming.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Two.
And she fights it off.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
Ooh, sharp kick.
Reversal. Can she capitalize?
Textbook scoop slam.
She's got it in her sights.
Time to flip it. No switch. Sent a message with that one.
Is it enough? The cover. And the new champion is officially crowned.
Here is your winner and new women's world champion, Miss Spencer.
A night and title change we will all remember for a very long time.
Tonight is definitely a night to celebrate, but let's not lose sight of the fact they have a long road ahead of them now, at least if they're lucky.
Oh, come on, Corey. Don't be such a party pooper. We've got a new champion.